Now to boys cross country districts in Ogallala, who hosted District C5 Gothenburg, coming away with the top spot. Other area schools including Hershey in fourth, Broken Bow in fifth, Chase County in sixth, McCook in seventh, and Cozad in eighth. Then in the D6 race held in Grant, it's the St. Pat's Irish coming away with the victory, while host Perkins County placed second.